YouTube family, it is Shirley coming to you with a very small haul from Forever 21. It's very tiny. Just wanted to pick up some accessories and a little bit of things that they had in their beauty part of things. So there's no clothing, just little things here to accessorize. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful month of September. I'm here just surviving. How are you guys doing? The first thing that I opened was the liquid eyeliner that Forever 21 has. You know, I've been just trying to work on my wings, so I decided to pick this up. I got this really beautiful rose gold choker. You guys could see that. Hopefully you can capture it, but it is rose gold and it's really pretty. I haven't bought a choker in such a long time, so it was pretty interesting to see that they had it available there. I got this bracelet from my niece. Her birthday is coming up next month, and I know she likes neon, so I decided to just grab this since I saw it there. They're cute with the seashells, starfish. I also got myself a makeup sponge. It has two colors. It's very soft. So I'm excited to try this. This one is extremely soft on the outside of the bag. So there we go. It's just nice and soft. And the fifth item looks like it's a lipstick. And it's a matted lipstick. And it looks like, yeah, it's a nice nude color. Let's see if I can give you guys a closer look. It comes in a beautiful case. It's a holographic nail polish. All right. And my last item is I'm going to try the Forever 21 wipes. They have their own wipes. This one is called, it's hydrating. It's the Cocoa Shea Butter Moisturizing Hydrating Soothing Wipes. Then there's 30 that comes in here. So I can't wait to try that. And you guys, that was my little cute little haul that I got from Forever 21. Hopefully you guys enjoy the rest of your... Is it like a transition? We're still like towards the late part of the summer, transitioning over to fall. So I'm just getting excited to finally get out of summer and go to fall, because fall is my favorite type of season, even though it doesn't change whatsoever the temperature here in South Florida. Just to know that it changes, it's a great feeling altogether. So go ahead and comment, subscribe, and join the family. And it's always been a blessing chatting with you guys. Talk to you guys soon. Bye.